can take you.
Has to start. It seems like Becky Lynch would rather take the time for social media.
Oh, wait, are you talking about Becky Lynch or yourself, Corey? Yes, Becky is known to run her mouth and her typing fingers, but no one can honestly deny that she always brings her A-game when it's time to fight.
Became the first women's double champion when she beat Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
And every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution. And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And across the way, we have the merciless Rhea Ripley. You just see the gears of punishment turning in her head.
You need to have your eyes checked, Saxton. All I see is a superstar who's not afraid to take control and make an absolute impact in the ring, no matter who is standing across from her.
Watch out here. Oh, my God. She's got her. Avoiding trouble there.
Incoming!
To the outside.
Reverse DDT.
Drop kick.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
What grace. Float over into the...
That was just disrespectful.
Not yet.
Evading possible disaster there.
Uh-oh. Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair. Plenty of fight left.
She's not done yet.
Ooh, what impact. There she goes. Saw that one. Backslide going for the pin. She's trying to sneak one. Hooks the arm, shoulders down. Ah, step up, Ben Zagari. Right in the ear.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Up and down. What a slam.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Enziguri. Oh, drop kick. Close line to the back of the neck. Changes her fortune there. Longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Yes. Oh, nice. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Becky's got the arm trapped. Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
Ooh!
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
Harsh impact. Full impact.
Suplex.
Becky Lynch makes the cover. Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
That would have been a shocker.
Saw it coming. Suplex. She ducks out of the way there. Not a Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmer. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmer. It's gotta be over.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on? Nowhere to go. No. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. She's taken it to the point. Is Dakota Kai having store? Backstabber!
That kind of move makes a statement.
And the odds just swung in Dakota Kai's favor.
Becky's as beautiful as an Irish landscape and as tough as...
Well, it's not going to be pretty! Go to sleep! Connor flush.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Not yet. She scores big with the counter.
Wow, she turned that one around.
And it's got it. Oh, no! Someone called the orthodontist.
this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next. Here's Charlotte. The queen is showing why she is genetically superior.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Ooh, right to the gut. Oh, her arm's trapped.
Kick on the mark.
Becky Lynch makes the cover.
Charlotte gets the shoulder up.
It's way too early.
Heavy duty right hand.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Held up. Drop kick hits the mark.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, yeah.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Not where you want to.
I think I know what Charlotte's looking for.
An incredible combination. Kept right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Selection.
Can it be capital?
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
Being eliminated.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, nasty impact. From out of nowhere. Oh, and Bianca Belair with a quick kick out. Gonna take more than that.
Exit in the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
She returns the favor there.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting
each
other.
Belair has been eliminated. Oh, foot just stomping down. And it's Charlotte with a reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
I can't wait to see what Charlotte does here.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Elbow smash. Kick right to the leg. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oof.
Short clothesline hits its mark. Oh, right to the gut. Overhand right lands.
Ooh-wee.
Just sending a message there.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And she's back in the ring now.
Becky Lynch setting up for the...
And a pin attempt.
What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Woo!
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for.
Natural selection.
That's just Charlotte proving her dominance once again.
Even better the second time around.
Finding the strength.
This is unreal.
Gets out of dodge there. Short clothesline hits its mark.
The WWE Universe really these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
She scurries out of there. Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack. That's why she's the queen.
To the outside.
Oh, coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no. What a backpack stunner.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her competition like this.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
She goes for the cover.
How did she kick out?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
This could be dangerous.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Becky Lynch, set up for the...
And will this be it?
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Yeah, if you want to know why Charlotte is a multiple champ, there's your answer. Heart.
Becky Lynch. Disarm her. It's got to be over.
Charlotte Flair. Is she going to tap? She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked...
Becky in full control here.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
Charlotte trying to figure out what she's got to do next here.
The queen is looking for the home run. Looking for a way to end this now.
Wait a second. Charlotte's on the top rope. What is Charlotte thinking?
Spanish fly, my goodness!
Back in the ring again. Cover here! If there's a big elimination, has been eliminated.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Ooh-wee.
Drop to me. Oh, look at this. Really softening up the leg. What is keeping this competitor going? I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Uh-oh, look at this.
And applied. Dragon suplex.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. Quick tie.
Good night. Charlotte is in trouble. Charlotte's just getting...
Some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Reminded us, Corey, I should have brought a protective suit and a helmet.
I think we all should have.
There she goes.
Oh, stomping away.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Shows no mercy in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Is just getting overwhelmed.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
DDT!
Planet.
Uh-oh, it's cinched in. Crossface chicken wing is in.
Asuka lock, Asuka lock.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
Right across the face.
Beautiful. It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Kick with precision.
Up in a vertical suplex. Taking all the time in the world. The blood rushing into the head.
This is gonna have a bad ending.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. Riptide.
Asuka needs a miracle. Let's see if it's really over.
There's some big moves here.
She's taking command of the situation.
Do more than just. You gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know how. Always want you to. You gon' have to do more than just. You gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know how. So you gon' need to do more than just.